ceremony, which is often begun with a prayer, is a celebration of a boy's entrance into manhood. White clothing adorned with traditional kente cloth is usually worn by the participants and presenters. After a prayer, a naming ceremony in which a traditional African name is given, distinguishing the recipient as an individual to his community. This individual is expected to protect and enrich his community, to be a man in his community, a responsible member of the village.